Okay, welcome back to Long Dark. Okay, Zach, I'm gonna try to remember everything that you've told me. There's a lot, so it might take, might be a little bit before I remember everything. Let's see, the first thing I remember that you said was to put the guts on the ground. And that should start. Oh, I thought I already researched all this. Okay. Let's see, what else do we got? Oh, I only got 30 minutes left on that. Shoot, what time of day is it though? Oh wow, it's still dark. I had more. Oh, that's not good. Okay, charcoal. I wish I could use gas. Try to break down a chair, I'm just gonna run out of time. Okay, so it is curing. That's gonna definitely run out before morning. Hopefully I don't freeze. Let's do 3 hours. Will be good for which I should have grabbed a torch. You said that a torch will work for keeping the wolves back. Not exactly sure what the magnifying glass is for. Coffee, stacks of paper. Sure what the tools are going to be also for either. Okay, let's get something to eat and drink. Oh, so it doesn't use it all up. That's good. Thank you. showing like there's nothing left to harvest. How about the, okay, can use the craft to repair after air dried inside. Okay, so we can drop those too. Let's see if we have any other. Pallets, I can get a lot of wood out of too. Lots of new snow drift. One that you could jimmy open. Yeah, that probably just made it really hard. Yeah, it's getting close. So I did hit all this.
Something's making me feel tired. Could end up being useful.
Directions once or not. I wonder if I put searched line here. It'll show how far I've gone on the map. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. And then I can mark the whole direction, and it'll open that whole thing of the map up for me.
Arrowhead there.
have flares and a flare gun. Grabbed a couple of those flares. Oh, and scrap. Something with scrap in the hammer.
So tired, I could just lay down right here.
That's the plan.
That should help warm things up.
sleep. Oh, can't. Okay, shoot. Well, I think we can pass the time then. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm going to work on all the things you've been telling me about, Zach. I appreciate all that help. Just going to take a bit to get my head around everything. It's a lot. So, okay, thank you so much for watching. Appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.